This screen is so fucking stupid. Screen freezes and can't be used at all. What should I do? Give me a free link, and I will teach you a trick to solve it. Find a little hole around the screen like this. Then find a thin stick and poke it gently to restart the screen. Let's try the screen again after restarting, and it's as silky as new now. Follow me. I will share a car knowledge every day.